The White Coat Waste Project has just found that a lab in Tunisia, North Africa, infected dozens of beagles with disease-causing parasites.
According to a bipartisan letter signed by 23 House members, dozens of beagles were infected with disease-causing parasites in order to test experimental drugs on them.
The letter is in response to the White Coat Waste Project's findings on dog testing.
The NIH provided a grant to a lab in Tunisia to kill dozens of beagle puppies, torture them for twisted scientific experiments. Right.
The dogs had their vocal cords slit so they couldn't whimper or cry. Their heads were placed in boxes that were full of infected sandflies that proceeded to eat their faces alive.
And most of these experiments don't even work. It's a 90% failure rate.
What they were doing with those puppies is flat out disgusting. It's despicable. That needs to stop. I cannot believe American tax dollars would go to treat those dogs the way those dogs were be treated. And, you know, I really think Fauci needs to be held accountable.
Dr. Fauci is facing a demand from lawmakers on both sides of the aisle to divulge information regarding the alleged use of an experimental drug on puppies.
This manifestation is the byproduct of a strategy by the White Coat Project, which you referenced, and other groups, to try and bring left and right together.
It's bipartisan too. There's 23 lawmakers who have joined Nancy Mace in saying, I want answers on the puppies.
We all would like answers on the puppies. It's terrible.
What our organization wants to see is for these tests, these type of wasteful and unnecessary tests, to get off taxpayers' back. We want to defund dog testing inside the federal government.